Hi there, and welcome everybody to this limited overs exhibition match. I'm Mark Nicholas, and I'll be with you throughout the day. Let me tell you, it promises to be a belter. This is a hard surface, and it looks to me as if it'll have even bounce and good carry through to the wicketkeeper. I'd be batting first if I won this toss. This is a batsman's pitch. I'm amazed that he's chosen to bowl first. It's firm, there's no real covering of grass. I think the bounce will be even. I'd expect a lot of runs today.
So, we're all ready for the first ball of the innings. Ooh, that looked quite nasty. Wide ball signaled by the umpire. Marvellous effort there.
Exciting, exciting player. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum. He's hit it miles.
That's the second six from the over. That's a big appeal. No response from the umpire.
That was missing leg stump, in my view.
We can have a look at that again.
Well, we'll see some fielding changes now that those restrictions are lifted. Remember that a minimum of four players have to remain inside the ring. Now the bowler's giving him a hard time out there. That will have hurt. He won't want to show that it's hurt, but you sense the momentum changing.
Should be some runs here. There's just one there.
That's good batting. It's got in the air, but it's safe, and it's four more.
Looked as if he was home to me. That ball was at the fence in no time at all.
Well, it's in the air, but there's no one out there, so I guess there's no risk.
And the end of the over.
He loves it there. Leg stump, and it's four every time.
That was sheer power.
doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far.
That nearly joined us up here in the Kondragosh.
Smile on his face.
Marvellous effort, expertly held.
Brilliantly taken by the fielder, brilliant. He's backed up the bowler at a time when it was most needed.
That's found the gap in the field. Seem to hit that here, it sailed over the ropes.
I'll tell you what, he scores the vast majority of his runs through the leg side.
There's his half century.
Well played, well played. Now, get your head down and move to the next milestone, the big one, the 100.
That a long way.
Well, if you followed him on his legs, he'll punish you every time. Effortless, brilliant, and maximum.
He's got it into the gap. I've turned that into two, that's good running.
Contest we've got here today. In the commentary box for you is Richie Bell.
It's straight to a fielder. In the covers.
side showed us the maker's name, and what a wonderful, easy, free swing of the bat.
Stopped in the covers.
Well, he wasn't there for long, and the score proved it.
This was how the...
The fielding restrictions have now been lifted.
That's good judgment. No need to play at that. That's been given as a wide. Pushed through the covers. The sweeper picks up. No shot played to that one. Wide ball signaled by the umpire.
That's ideal. A perfect example of how to play that shot, and he deserved four for it.
Just one run. Was sweetly timed.
Ah, nicely timed. You don't need to smash the ball to the boundary every time. Sometimes ease and grace will do it.
Yep. Yep. I certainly saw that one early. That over eased the pressure on the batting team.
The captain ought to...
It's straight to a fielder. There's the umpire signal, no ball. It's straight to a fielder. There's the umpire signal, no ball. Stopped in the covers. Doesn't need to play at those. Wide ball signaled by the umpire. Oh. little too wide to make him play there. That's been given as a wide. It's straight to a fielder. No need for him to play at those. That's been given as a wide.
Well, the bowler can't really complain about that. It's a poor line and being suitably punished.
And we have a change of bowling. Takes him into double figures. That is one of the better catches you are ever likely to see.
Seem to hit it, and it's six.
Marvellous stuff. That is an excellent catch.
Would you believe it? He's picked the fielder out perfectly.
Steered expertly into the gap. We're about to see a change in the bowling.
He's overstepped, you can see it clearly. You know, I think he's trying too hard.
There's the umpire signal, no ball.
Cracking stroke. He's in good touch. Super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either.
Super stuff there. comfortably taken, no worries.
Loose, too loose a stroke for a good player. Oh, he'll kick himself. Huge! That is huge! And they've clinched victory here in this limited overs match. Well, on behalf of Richie Beno and myself, we bid you a very good evening. And we'll see you next time for more of our very special cricket coverage.